This video will highlight how to scan and read Mode 6 data. Mode 6 refers to the self-tests that your vehicle performs to determine when an engine code should be triggered. Reading Mode 6 data can allow you to see if a system is functioning outside its optimal range and acts almost like a manufacturer-specific smog check. To view Mode 6, tap Mode 6 from the Scan Tool tab. BlueDriver will automatically scan for Mode 6 data. This should only take a moment or two. When the scan is complete, all the tests will be listed. Each test will show a pass or fail state and will indicate whether returned values are within the acceptable range. How Mode 6 data is displayed and how to interact with it vary slightly depending on if you're using an Apple or Android device. If you are using an Apple device, you can tap the arrow next to the pass or fail icon to expand the test details and get the test description. On Android, the test description, along with all other test details, will be grouped together. On both platforms, you can scroll to read additional tests. You can also change the way the test results are displayed on both platforms by toggling between Formatted and Raw near the top of the app. Please note, not all vehicles sold prior to 2008 support formatted data. You're now ready to use Mode 6 data to help diagnose issues with your vehicle. If you are having trouble with Mode 6 or any other BlueDriver feature, don't worry. Our world-class support team is here to help. Contact them 24/7.